What are you flying there, Paul?
Aero Sport.
All right, yeah.
Gow.
Yeah. Excellent. All right, go ahead. Tell me what you got there, Rick.
This is the Schwarzer Teufel, which is Black Devil in German. The original plane was from 1920, was competed in the first contest at the Wasserkirp in 1920. And it won that contest, beating everything else, with a winning time of 2 minutes and 42 seconds, which I'm going to break.
Look at the detail.
Anyway,
it's a great looking glider. All right, well, good luck with it.
Thank you, John.
What you got there?
It's an SBC Hell Diver from the Ace Whitman kit.
From the actual kit?
From the actual kit.
Wow. What year is that?
Oh God, it's got to be 40s.
Yeah. Nice. Did a good job. I know it's a good flyer for you. Sorry.
Come on, recover, you son of a gun. Doug, tell me about your airplane.
Okay, I originally started with an airplane made by George Armstead that didn't fly too well. And after he passed away, I modified it a bit and it flew wonderful. Well, anyway, I eventually gave that airplane to Dick Everett, who lost one in a swamp here. Then I had a couple of other twin pushers that Jack Bryce gave me kits for. But this one here is a design that I figured, just from my knowledge of the previous twin pushers, this is what a twin pusher should look like. So this is my design, and I built it, and it does fly. I'm happy.
Swing, pick it up.
Oh!
What'd it do? Did I stall it?
5 seconds.
You jerked it on the release, eh?
Yeah, like a boomerang release. I didn't find out about it.